lonely days in Los Banos, people craved entertainment. I'm introducing to you now Bob Jones, a very clever young man, and he's going to tell us what kind of entertainment it was in Los Banos.
Our entertainment at
What entertainment it was in Los Banos?
Well, our entertainment in Los Banos was strictly ersatz. We made up every